white check red. It takes a while.
And each of the different smarties has a red level that it reflects.
Well, stepping up slow now.
Okay, which does it fall in?
Not bad, not bad.
Fall into this range, this range, this range, this range, this range, or this range. Different range it falls into determines the color of the next color. So I do red, intensity green, then I check for the intensity blue. Then I do a select statement one to if statement, basically, and say, if the red intensity is between these values, then check for green. Not between these values, check the blue. That's
between these values. Green without one.
Ah, this is the stamp color you have. And then I have another variable that sets the tolerance level. And I have eight colors. 0 to 100%, I allow.
Complete.